It's called modern-day slavery, and experts say it's happening across the United States, including here in Kentucky.
Human trafficking is becoming a growing issue, and it was the focus of a conference held at UofL earlier tonight. WLKY's Daniel Kemp was there. He joins us live from campus with the story. Daniel?
Yeah, guys, human trafficking, of course, involves people making money off the exploitation of others. It can include sex, and oftentimes the victims are women and children. It's also a problem that got some attention here tonight.
Inside the Red Barn on UofL's campus Wednesday night, survivors like Tasha Kimbler shared personal stories of modern-day slavery.
When I was 16 years old, there was a couple in my neighborhood, and I'm not sure what they said to me that sold me on the idea, but before I knew it, I was being sold on Craigslist.
It's an experience that's led Kimbler to travel the country, raising awareness about human trafficking.
Trafficking is the exploitation of vulnerability in any situation. It's exploitation of vulnerability of sexual abuse, exploitation of vulnerability of economic dysfunction, and as a child, I experienced both.
Human trafficking is a rampant problem. It is often called modern-day slavery because it truly is slavery.
Women for Women student chapter president Emma Chapman organized the event that brought a crowd eager to learn more about what's being called one of the largest and fastest growing crimes.
A lot of times people will think, okay, this happens in Eastern Europe or Southeast Asia, but not here, when the actual truth is that it does happen in this country. Louisville is a hub of human trafficking, and it could be happening very literally in your backyard.
According to the U.S. Department of Justice, federally funded task forces opened more than 2,500 suspected incidents of human trafficking in the U.S. between January 2008 and 2010, and the Rescue and Restore Project says 91 cases have been identified in Kentucky. But the problem is suspected to be even bigger.
At any given point in time, 2.5 million people are being trafficked around the world, about 1 million of which are children.
And that's why organizers here say raising awareness is a start to help stop it.
It feels amazing to actually be able to do something, to give something back, and to be able to make a difference and to make sure that this doesn't happen to other children.
Now, many of these events, many of these incidents, we're told, often happen inside motels and massage parlors, especially during major sporting events. According to the Rescue and Restore Project, there have been 15 state and 2 federal indictments in Kentucky on human trafficking. Live on UofL's campus tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.